is for my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. All my people, yeah. This for my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah.
Nights like these are just what you hope for. As a warm welcome, I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you.
Dark skin.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary. And alongside me is Stuart Robson. And fair to say, heart rates are always a bit higher on a day like this, with good cause, the first day of the season. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, here they are in the first division where they belong. They fought tooth and nail to be here, and to be honest, I expect good things from them this season. They need to get off to a good start, though. 3 points would do very nicely today.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. It comes to nothing in the end. Well, it's a decent position for Rebels to be in. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. Bustamante. Cadlets. Bustamante. Through ball, just overdone. Eccentric goalkeeping. And he takes it on! Well, I'll tell you what, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Can he take the chance? Fantastic technique!
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Just the challenge that was required. Krishna. Promising attack, this. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Reading it absolutely superbly. Easy save. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Now sending it in. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Well, now I think after all that, they can exhale.
Well, he lost his concentration there, but he's just about got away with it.
Bustamante. And unable to keep possession. And that pass could be troublesome. He's just got to continue his run. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Good-looking sequence. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Sidibe. Ribery. An alert intervention. And a creative look about this. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Into the advanced position. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Ribery. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Low. Promising move, this, from Rebels. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Well, that'll be a free kick. Far from a good pass. But on the cusp of the half-time interval, and it would be wrong to say that they're really enjoying this away day, up to this point anyway, Stuart.
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to
their... Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Using space on the opposite flank now. Well, it's a decent position for Rebels to be in. Could cross it in here. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Yilmaz. A danger here as he runs at them. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Yilmaz. Bad pass. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. And threading it forward. Oh, that's a solid piece of defending when it looked as though it might go wrong for them. Oh, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Careless in possession. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Threat over for now, it seems. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, a brilliantly executed free kick. So near, Stuart.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again. It's a fantastic bit of technique, but he just can't get it down in time.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Krishna. Body in the way. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Defensive excellence there. Difficult to stop him. Bustamante. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Ribéry and space to cross it. Real attacking possibilities for Rebels. Fed over towards the back post. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. A real defensive commitment there. Well, great read there to intercept. A really sumptuous ball. And there it is, a chance. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And the finish is sublime. He sees the keeper's position and just chips it over him. It's a breathtaking goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. And space for the cross. Bustamante. Untidy in possession. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Ribéry getting in there to take it away. A decisive clearance it was. He'll take this on. Well, the shot looked promising, but the keeper had the measure of it. It might be on for them. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Sidibé. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Low.
Well, the noise these Milan fans are making is incredible. The players just need to respond with a goal now.
Sloppy in possession from Rebels. Well, this game ebbing away and the visitors on course to eke out a narrow victory. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they should have had this wrapped up long ago. Some of their football has been excellent, but they're going to need to be resilient in these final few minutes to get their much-deserved victory.
We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them. Well, that'll be a free kick. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Cadlets. This might be ideal for the counter. Fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Nice and easy for the keeper. And there goes the final whistle. It's the perfect start on opening day. A lot to like about this performance.
Yeah, it was a decent performance today, and always good to get off to a winning start.
Leveza de quem se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou. da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sancofado. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha baobá. Quem vem te guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano são porfá. A leveza de quem se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano são porfá. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fingado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Quem vem de guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's the Rebels, and they take on the Villains.
Thanks, Derek. They did well in their opening game. They looked...
Well, he seemed to catch it on the wrong part of his head. Really a very poor ball. So a throw in here. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. Cutting infield here. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
Ibrahimovic. Could cross it in here. And it's with Da Silva. Shaheen. pressing high, and they have the ball again. Sigurdsson. And clears the danger. And threading it forward. Moving forward effectively. There it is! The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made. Action underway once more. And the onus is on the villains to erase the damage done by that concession. Shaheen. Small. And it's with Da Silva. Crossing into the middle. And the flag has gone up. Not really showing the game know-how that we tend to associate with him.
Well, he's got to have a look around him there. That's a waste of a great opportunity.
And unable to keep the ball. And the emphasis is on creativity. But really sticking to the task defensively. Low. Not the pass he had in mind. Krishna. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! Drilled home with true conviction! Tremendous goal!
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, far from the most accurate pass you're likely to see. Throw in to come. On and on he goes. Real chance. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. Da Silva. There to win it back. Defensive efficiency personified. Ibrahimovic. Small. Couldn't keep it. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Couldn't hang on to it. Read it well. Oh, lovely ball. Still could be dangerous. But hang on, the flag is up. And the keeper can breathe a big sigh of relief. Applying vigorous pressure. Could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
So continuing with the game, and you can feel on the back of that last goal for the villains, the belief has returned. Krishna. Well, they have it again. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. So the ball is running again at 2-2. cross could be useful. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, they survived the attack. Lua Lua. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Small. Lua Lua. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And attempting the through ball. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Played over. And it's come off the keeper. It's opened up for him. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Who can they pick out? And the danger cleared. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Oh, they've lost it. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Good ball to switch the play. An encouraging villain's move. A glorious chance. On the cusp of making it a hat-trick here.
Well, his finishing has been so good today, so that was a chance for the hat-trick, but I'm sure he'll get another one before too long.
An effective challenge. Now that's a well-timed pass. Read it well. Lua Lua. Can they convert? Oh, tremendous block. In the right place to cut out the pass. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Went in strongly, decisively. Good pressure high up the pitch. Able to get a body in the way. Lua Lua. And space to cross it. No-nonsense clearance. And the flag has gone up, just when he looked ready to pounce, perhaps.
Well, he was just too static in the end, which is a shame because that was a dangerous situation.
Well, he's given us away. Ibrahimovic. Small. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Now following the clearance, it will be a corner. Over it comes. Not the best clearance. And a good-looking ball. It is a decent-looking attack here. And an attempt best forgotten, I think. And the Rebels in a position of potential menace, but quick thinking defensively. ...20 minutes remaining. It's a perfect challenge. There to win it back. Low. Yilmaz. Space and time for the cross. The villains did well to regain control of the ball. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, even marginally offside is still against the law.
Yeah, and he just needed to hold his run for a fraction longer and he would have been in on goal.
Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. Anderson now. Yilmaz. Tension building, still level. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Ibrahimovic. Now can they create something? Well, a really important piece of goalkeeping at this stage.
Well, it's such a key moment in the game. That's a really good save.
Delivering it. Small. Less than convincing defending. Able to get a body in the way. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. All hands on deck. Sends it back. Well, fair play, he took on the shot, but he's not going to be happy with how it ended. And it comes down to the final 5 minutes. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? Let's see about the delivery. Danger averted for now. Breaking at pace. Crossing, and it might be vigorous defending. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. On the attack, is there to be late drama? And the keeper diving to thwart him. Well, this corner could be pivotal. It might represent the last chance to get in front in the dying moments. Just made sure nothing came of that. Another corner. Well, they're going for the short one. It comes to nothing in the end. And there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, and a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name's Derek Ray. I'm delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's the Rebels versus Football Friends.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down...
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? We're going to see the first yellow card of the game. The referee not standing on ceremony.
Well, he's under pressure now. It's a long time to be on a booking.
Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, he likes to run at them. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defenders so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Because this will go down as an own goal.
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Well, beating his opponent. Pressing high to win the ball. Has eyes for goal! Well, after that attempt by the keeper. And slipped through beautifully. Can they get themselves in front here? Oh, magnificent reaction. Well, they fancy a short one. An important interception. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And never in any doubt from the keeper. Good movement. Dangerous looking through ball. Real chance. And a touch of finesse. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. Well, the Rebels get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick reply? He's in with a chance. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Oh, could be! And a really good diving stop. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Greco. Low. Couldn't hang on to the ball. And football friends come away with it. Excellent ball over the top. Oh, surely. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. He made it look simple, really. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Still could be dangerous. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Crisp tackling. Low. It did look on for them, but not to be. Now, what can they do from here? And let's give credit to the defending. Difficult to stop him. Oh, it's cheeky! Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. And that will be a corner. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Low. Krishna couldn't keep the ball. a chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Oh, nice ball. And just slightly offside. And the referee has caught up with him following his indiscretion earlier. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Can someone get on the end of this? And clears the danger. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So into the second half, and football friends very much dominating the proceedings. Will we see more of the same in the second 45? Krishna. It's a perfect challenge. On to Rooney. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Making progress. It should be! And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. An important interception. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Oh, could be a chance. It's opened up for him. And a goal! He's put it away. Celebratory moment. So the current scoreline 4-2. Well, high marks for that pass. Moving the ball effectively. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Just the clearance that was called for.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Oh, a vital interception. Low. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Going well. It might be on for them. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. He's given it away. This looks threatening. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. And he read it superbly. and football friends couldn't hang on to it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Now he's got to stay calm. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. And they have possession again. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And now can he keep calm? Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible. So the ball rolling again, and that goal has the Rebels believing again. And they need to get tighter here. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Simple catch, really.
Well, the fans believe there's hope here. Can the players respond now?
Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Low. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Rooney. A bit sloppy in possession. Danger here as he runs at them. Well, nearing full time, and here's the question, are they going to come up just that little bit short? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, surely they get one more chance before the end here. Forget the defending, they've played some great attacking football, and I think they deserve an equaliser in what's been a great match.
And an astute piece of defending. On the offensive. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And he's broken free. Is it going to be? Oh, a goal! What a comeback! Who on earth could have predicted this? Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Oh, good vision. And the keeper getting across to stop it. And the teams are level, and every corner counts at this juncture. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. And a fine tackle. An unforced error, you've got to say. Tension building, still level. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. A fine reading of the situation. And a good-looking ball. And continues his run. Defended well. They might be able to get in now. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Dangerous looking through ball. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. The referee blows for full time. It finishes in a draw. And they know in games to come, they're going to have to be a bit better than they were today.